Uncle.
Antler says,
"Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, you're a douche."
Man, that looks like it smelled good.
Dude, anything by Antonio Banderas would smell good.
Yeah, there could be like, "Poop" by Antonio Banderas.
Or something like, "Egg Fart" by Antonio Banderas.
Yeah, or something like, "Ball Slit" by Antonio Banderas.
Or it could be something like, "One of Mr. Helly's cats was dragged into an Ethiopian desert and then a zebra came and pooped on it."
Yeah, and then like, some camel ate that poop and then threw up the poop.
And then it was dragged into an onion field and
just, yeah, like left there to rot and stuff. And
someone else pooped on it.
And then someone else pooped on the poop.
And then they poured mustard all over it.
By Antonio Banderas?
Yeah, I'd wear those.
Totally. And then they poured mustard all over it.